We are asking you, as the policymakers for the new Hanover County schools, to please add one phrase to the sentence concerning out-of-school suspensions in new Hanover County schools. Behavior policy 4300 should read, out-of-school suspensions will not be used as a consequence for 4, 5, 6, and 7-year-old children, except for offenses that endanger the health and safety of others, such as the possession of weapons or drugs or violent assault. There are more effective alternatives to out-of-school suspensions that are already in your policy manual. Dr. Faust has told folks that he has a plan. It is hard to believe that he has not taken an opportunity to reveal it in the 10 months or more this request of you, the policymakers, has been a discussion topic. He is losing credibility with those of us that want to see new Hanover schools be excellent at keeping children in school learning, helping students utilize coping mechanisms so they can become contributing adults, and minimizing community violence. What is the plan? And without a policy, any plan is meaningless. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Garrow.